The ivy that's left is mixed in with some wild strawberries right there. There's pretty much left back here though.